canoodle. Are you gonna be clean when I'm gone?
Yes. I can't even say it with a straight face.
Let me tell you this. The older you do get, the more rules are gonna try to get you to follow. You just gotta keep living, man. L-I-V-I-N.
We made it through security. Yeah. It wasn't easy.
I got stopped for my Metamucil.
One sucky thing about getting to Vietnam is that it's 24 hours of travel to get there.
We're in it for the long haul, okay? I got my coffee.
Four.
Made it.
Just made it.
Yeah.
Good
morning, Vietnam!
Alright, so, plan for today, making it down to Ho Long Bay. There should be a taxi picking us up in about, I think, 20 minutes. Greg is still getting ready, so I hope he's ready by the time the car gets here. We booked at the hostel on a mountain hike, and we took a taxi here. Apparently the way to the mountain is through the stairwell. I don't know. Hopefully there's a mountain. I bet.
Is it a cave?
I feel like someone's died in here. Are you gonna go down it?
Should be good in there.
We found a river.
Let's just do it.
Oh my god. Where are we? Wait, slow down.
Can you put your flashlight back here?
Looking good?
Okay, we're on our way to Ho Long Bay to go on a boat trip. And one of the people from our hostel just ran on the boat, or ran on the bus, because Gregory had forgotten this camera at the hostel. So, lesson learned, don't trust Greg with anything.
Come on. We're just kayaking around Ha Long Bay. Andrew, we're running into someone. You have to poke. Andrew's got his drone back, so we'll just not tip over.
Oh, we're gonna camp over there.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
Ciao, bud.
Excited to take the night bus?
Not really. Honestly, 7 hours on a bus does not sound ideal.
Baby bus through a little pond. Pretty cozy.
It is 4 a.m. here in glorious Vietnam. Just got off the overnight bus. Gregory, how'd you find it?
It was okay.
Okay. Me, I had the worst seat on the entire bus. It's in the back corner. It was right by the engine, and it was also right by the washroom. So it was really noisy, and it smelled like sh**. Hey. What do you say when people try and tell you to do something?
Where are we headed, Andrew?
Gonna go on a 12-kilometer trek.
You excited?
I mean, I think so.
You hyped?
Maybe. I don't know. It just seems like 12 kilometers is gonna be like...
It'll be fine. I think I know what you want for dessert. Is that some good Venus banana? It is just exactly what I needed.
Open the door, let the wife come in. I'm running with the wolves and I'm feeling alive. Cause in the end, it's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. I'm closing my eyes and I'm dreaming big. Stretch out on the grass, thinking back to all the stupid little things we did. It's gonna be alright.
Alright, so Gregory just stepped his foot, and now he's washing it clean with a bidet hose.
He's a walking hazard.
Alright, so we're trying to get to the Citadel, but the Citadel is on that side of the street. And the thing is, in Vietnam, crosswalks don't really exist. It's like a big game of Frogger. You just kind of gotta go for it. You just gotta keep walking.
Okay, start walking, go.
Really?
Start walking.
Okay.
Stay at a constant pace, constant pace.
Constant pace. Holy
okay, go.
Run, 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 run!
We made it!
We're trying to go see the Citadel, but the problem is, Citadel closes at 5. Right now it's about 5:30. So there's not really any way for us to go see it right now. Or is there?
Yeah, that's what we've heard.
I was gonna say, we haven't really done anything too interesting today.
Except bought things.
We just went out to the market. They're really aggressive here.
Yeah.
I try to, like, they physically grab you and pull you back in.
Like, no, no. I bought a lot more dress clothing than I initially intended.
Choices there are. All this beautiful clothing.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I'll buy 2 shirts. And I ended up with 4 shirts and 3 pairs, or 4 shirts and 2 pairs of pants.
How the pants? We're in the middle of a bridge on a busy highway, and I think somebody is selling what looks to be like some kind of rice dish in the middle of it.
Ah. How much?
How much?
How much are they? Oh, she's gonna show us. Oh, 10,000. Yeah.
Do you want 2?
That's 50 cents. Well, I want 1.
Okay.
So, 2, yeah.
You know what? That's really good. Bridge lady knows what she's making. She knows what's up.
Decided to stay at a local shop.
Yeah.
Tonight for dinner.
We're getting some boon.
Some boon. Not sure
if we're allowed to eat these.
Got some quail eggs here.
Apparently the eggs are hard boiled. Probably quail. Definitely edible. And then inside the banana leaves here, they hold this mystery substance. Not sure what it is yet. Probably chicken.
Beach day.
This night market is lit. Literally.
Oh, it's pretty.
Just don't let it fall.
I won't.
All of the lights! Extra bright, I want you all to see this. so we went on a canyoning trip today. Was super fun, right, Andrew?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
And then I was just being lazy and laying in bed all afternoon, but Andrew went and did some drones. I hate night buses.
How you doing, Andrew?
Going on an adventure. Yeah, I'll have a drink.
Okay, here's my kettle charge.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I want you.
Are you sad because you can't hug every cat in the world?
I'm sad. I just want a hug.
They don't let you pick them up.
No.
You unfortunately can't grab them.
All right, we're getting lit tonight. About to go to the YOLO bar. YOLO!
YOLO bar was super lame.
Yeah.
Definitely not YOLO.
So many frojito.
Oh. F is for friendship.
It's a lot.
The hookah here is different than in Canada.
There's something
in here.
I think it's crack.
It could be.
Who knows? All right.
We got
turn.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
We got some.
Got some banh mi.
Banh mi. Which
my...
is just bread and a whole bunch of sexy goodness stuff.
It's a sandwich.
One little bun.
It's a sandwich.
I love goodness stuff between my buns.
Last dinner in Vietnam. So we leave tonight. But then we have a, I think it's a 7-hour layover. But I mean, we made it this far. It'll be okay.
Can you show me what you've been watching for the past 5 hours?
RuPaul's Drag Race. I just watched episode 6.
Okay, and what's it about?
It's they're all drag queens competing to be America's top drag queen.
How was your poop?
Good.